Following a leak, Ford originally officially introduced the updated 2018 Mustang in January 2017. The new car has a more muscular look and new tech features inside, but the V6 powered model has been dropped. The mid-cycle update brings new sheet metal from the A-pillar Ford. The headlights are smaller than the ones on the previous model, and each headlight has three short strips of LED daytime running lights. It's a modern interpretation of one of the original Mustang's defining styling cues that cleverly provides the 2018 model with a new lighting signature. A redesigned bumper, a lower hood, and horizontal turn signals round out the updates set front. Moving to the back end, the changes are largely limited to a revised bumper and redesigned LED taillights. New alloy wheel designs, several additions to the color palette, and a bigger spoiler that is available at an extra cost round out the major updates. Engines and transmissions as expected. The naturally aspirated 3.7-liter V6 engine has been dropped from the Mustang lineup. The bony's car entry-level engine becomes a turbocharged, 2.3-liter EcoBoost 4-cylinder. Enthusiasts who want more power can step up to the GT model, which is powered by the Blue Oval's 5.0-liter Coyote V8 engine. The mill has been comprehensively re-engineered, and it now uses both direct and port fuel injection systems to deliver more power and better gas mileage. However, Ford won't publish fuel economy or performance figures until closer to the Mustang's on-sale date. If the 460-horsepower 5.0-liter V8 doesn't scratch your itch sufficiently, the Shelby GT350 and GT350R use a 5.2-liter flat-plane crank V8 for a rollicking 526 horsepower and 429 pound-feet of torque. Transmission options include an enthusiast-friendly 6-speed manual transmission and a brand new 10-speed automatic that replaces the current car's 6-speed unit. Ford promises the 10-speed delivers better low-speed response and reduced friction losses. Real-time adaptive shift scheduling ensures the transmission is always in the right gear, though steering wheel-mounted shift paddles are available for drivers who want to give their fingers a good workout. The two Shelbys row the gears with a Tremec 6-speed manual, the only choice. Thank you.